Weather leader, this is your KCCI Storm Team 8 forecast.
Hi, folks, and welcome back. What a great day today. Finally getting rid of the snow, drying out some of that wet ground, get those farmers back to moving before long. 74 degrees currently, and the next couple days look great. 70 up to the north, Mason City, 72 for Dodge, lower 70s in the southern counties. Here's a look at the big picture. That storm system that brought us the rain continues to churn down to the southeast, so the effects of that no longer with us. We'll start watching out to the west for the next system, which is on track for late Tuesday on into Wednesday. High pressure, though, for us, that'll keep the wind light out of the northeast tonight and during the day tomorrow, gradually shifting the wind around to the east and then kind of eventually going southeast as that high moves out over the Great Lakes. Notice you'll start to see a little moisture out to the west tomorrow afternoon, but it really is going to be overnight into Wednesday before we see much in the way of rain chances here. So for tonight, partly cloudy skies through the overnight, some morning fog possible, still a lot of residual moisture from the snow and the rain. As we head into late Saturday afternoon, we'll start to see the clouds thickening out west, maybe some spotty showers, but the best chance of rain is going to be well after dark on Tuesday night and more so into Wednesday afternoon. Showers, potentially thunderstorms by Wednesday afternoon. This rain will pretty much move across central Iowa on through the evening Wednesday, and then some lingering activity on into Thursday, maybe even the first part of Friday. Tonight, pretty quiet out there, 51s, partly cloudy, some patchy fog during the pre-dawn hours. And then the afternoon looks fantastic, a whole lot better than last week, 77 degrees, winds becoming light out of the south and east. As we move into the extended forecast, mild conditions for this week compared to last. Rain chances again Wednesday, lingering into Thursday. This time, no big cold front. We'll drop down only to the 60s on Friday, low to mid-60s Saturday, Sunday, and then we quickly warm things back up again early next week.
Thank you so much, John. Let's try and beat the traffic on this Monday afternoon. We'll take